Pirates beat. They were fired up to start. Ryan to the basket, pushed from behind. Ryan didn't like it.
Now that's a flagrant foul.
Yeah, that, I mean, he was well beyond him on the way and almost going up.
See, to me, we've seen so many flagrant fouls miscalled. To me, when a guy reaches out and pushes with both hands, that's excessive, and that is unnecessary.
At the very least unnecessary. I think you're right, Jeff.
But you know what? If he falls on that, and they can dispute this all they want, the people that handle the referees, if Kobe Bryant sells that by falling, that's a flagrant foul. So much is dependent on if a guy lands on his feet or not. It shouldn't be that way, but that's how it's called.
I like Bryant's response. He was not happy, quickly turned around, but instead of getting involved in something, and remember, he's got five checks in the playoffs.